forest will be fairly quiet at this point, right? And there are not that many things seen. But that's what we think. What happened is at night, there is a ship, wildlife. And the ones that move around, usually, vocalize on frequencies we can't hear. And that's probably an adaptation for us to be able to sleep. Because if you listen all these frequencies above, 10 kilohertz or so, you wouldn't